just bollock maske. Vara nähtus tõuseb, vara võtab kaasa, vallas vara raske. Auto tal on nagu sära talje, kui härjan kana kaske. Eira äli, see ei hala järve äärde, jõuda jala laske.
At Two Point Hospital, over 52% of our patients believe they leave healthier than when they arrived. Our precisely calibrated equipment is operated by compassionate healthcare practitioners, many of whom have even been to medical school or watched ER. If you suffer from turtle head, let us ease your worries and noggin gently out of your body. Jest infection is no laughing matter. Put your trust and oversized shoes in our capable hands. We're building a brighter, safer future, and hardly anything will stand in our way. You deserve the best. So join us at Two Point Hospital. We're open for new staff, new patients, and a new you. Can I go play golf yet? I'm teeing off at 3.
Patients found violating hospital policy will be asked to stop. tones, please.
You are listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio. You're listening to Harrison Wolf, the lone voice of reason, ready to spread some truth to all our vigilant listeners. So open your eyes and your ears and get ready to find out what's really going on. But first, here are some people playing musical instruments.
Pharmacy, calling nurse. Staff announcement. We've just cured our very first patient.
I've started exploring past lives. I've tried hypnotizing myself with pendulums and pocket watches, but I find listening to my own voice works best. I say one thing, and then another thing. And I say one thing, and then another thing. It's possible you're now hypnotized too.
Thank you.
audio on at all times. Thank you.
Looks like the healthcare branch of the Holistics company, known to some as Hemp, is in trouble again. Apparently, Elixir, their latest product which claims to cure all ills, is in fact nothing but pine-scented prune juice. Well, I guess it should cure one ill at least.
Could patients please stop coughing? Staff announcement. Doctor, you've won. Please come out. Mm-hmm. patients should be ashamed of their condition. You know who you are.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
I went to the Cirque du Parfait recently. I was impressed by how experimental the acts were till I realized I was facing the wrong way and just looking at the tent wall.
Required in GP's office. Patients are asked to pay without thinking.
Every day, hundreds of Pointians have their life force drained by corners they're not aware of. Smooth yourself over by checking into an Orb Wellness Center. Soak in the power of the Orb. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Patients are not permitted to sleep in ward beds. We're busy. Recover at home. Missing a doctor. White coat, average height, answers to doctor.
My therapist says I need to relax more. Find a hobby. If you have any suggestions, please send them in. I'll keep you posted on how my search goes. Anything's better than my last hobby, collecting traffic cones.
Will be taken home by staff. Cured patients should leave the hospital before they catch something else. No pillaging, please. Nurse, please go to the pharmacy.
The 45th caller today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong numbers.
Lost and found report, glass eye, brown. Doctor required in GP's office. Maintenance needed in staff room. General diagnosis.
Why is it, whenever you clip your nails in front of a computer, one of the nails always flies into the cracks of your keyboard? Does the keyboard feed on that? I don't know. No one knows.
Thank you.
facilities are out of bounds for all patients and some staff. Nurse, please go to the pharmacy.
Roach Burger's first drive-thru has opened in Grockle Bay. Now you can order your extra crunchy burgers without leaving the comfort of your car. And remember, order more than 10 Roach Burgers and get a free road shake.
Roach, Roach Burgers!
24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Reminded not to disturb the flora.
Yeah.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music, and news to the whole of 2 Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the Background Band. Enjoy!
Enjoy your stay at the hospital as much as you can. The health inspector is coming. Please try to look healthy. Please don't look directly at the camera. Nurse required in general diagnosis. Maintenance needed in staff room. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well, more catchy music coming right up.
Thank you.
Enjoy your stay at the hospital as much as you can. Yearly review imminent.
In the news today, conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
patients, please stop coughing. Attention. Has anyone seen my pen?
What a smashing day for a bit of gardening. I mean, who doesn't like gardening? Digging up a bit of soil, sticking your hands in a bit of manure. Oh, I can almost smell it now. No, wait, the sewage pipes burst again. No, my mistake. Anyway, keep those fingers green.